I meant to ask you something earlier.
I might have an answer.
How'd you survive the invasion?
I almost didn't. A peasant pulled me from the battlefield. She nursed me back to health.
You always were lucky.
How did you and your men escape?
We ran. Do what you need to prepare. I'll see you at the old cemetery.
That's my double.
Let's go!
Yuzo should be in the cemetery.
Send your best warrior! Come and fight!
Yeah.
Hyrja Gorbein!
Should be in the cemetery.
Good. You're here. You ready to steal some food for us?
Is this everyone?
Just the men who can fight worth a damn. The rest are too hungry or sick.
Let's hope we're enough to raid the fort.
There's a better chance of seeing cherry blossoms in winter than getting that food.
There's always a way.
Preferably one that doesn't kill half my men. Scouts back. Come on.
A lot of men inside, and a signal at the top of the tower.
If they call reinforcements from the bay, we'll be trapped. They'll cut us to pieces.
Find a place to watch for me. Once they destroy their signal, attack.
They'll kill you.
If they do, avenge me, and take their food.
That's not funny.
Watch the tower for my signal.
If you say so.
Our son Hunikin also. Chingharwo!
Юу ч биш болго та.
Тийм бол яах
вэ?
чи гарв уу? Ой, өнөө гэх чи харлаа.
That's all of them. Now to find the alarm and silence it. Better get down there.
If I knew you'd kill them, I wouldn't have brought all these men.
Let's get your men something to eat.
Where's all the food?
I didn't see any in the tower. Did you find anything?
Just a stack of Mongol papers on a dead officer.
Let me see.
Do you read Mongolian?
If it's in Chinese, I can make out some of it.
Since when?
Since I had to read Sun Tzu. This was only a temporary depot. Taking everything offshore.
The boats are in the bay. We'll never get out to them.
We got in here.
You're crazy. What did you have in mind?
Let's see what we're up against. Mongols have small boats on the beach.
We could steal one, but we'd have to cut through their army.
Too many barriers and archers. A frontal attack would be suicide.
I want my men far away from the enemy's line.
Put your archers on that cliff. The Mongols will focus on them while we steal the boat.
Flaming arrow might set off those explosives.
That will get their attention. But we need them to look away from the beach. All right, men. They don't know we took the fort, so they'll be waiting for reinforcements that aren't coming. Keep them busy long enough for us to steal a boat. Then retreat into the forest. Look for my torch. That's your signal to attack.
Let's find a way down to the beach.
You heard, Yuzov. Let's move.
We won't let you down.
Watching you fight back there reminded me of Lord Nagao's tournaments. You did whatever it took to win.
It was a competition. You fought just as hard.
Did I?
What are you getting at?
Nothing. Just remembering.
We'll talk about this later.
If we survive.
Men should be in position. Light the torch. Now.
I knew they'd come through. Look at that fire!
We need to move quickly. Take an oar.
Can't believe no one saw us.
Too busy watching the fire. We'll go in quietly.
Around for the food.
Nothing. I never knew our duel bothered you so much.
Now you do.
No luck. You should have told me earlier.
Life took us in different directions. Anyway, it was a long time ago.
No food here. Any sign of food?
Not here. Maybe on the next ship. Hear that? Sounds like four or five guys.
No way around. Surprise them.
Greetings! Nice ship.
We have to move fast.
Archers on the next ship. Brought your bow?
Didn't you?
I gave it to my men. Guess we do it tomorrow.
More Mongols. Take them.
Isn't here. It has to be on the other ship.
You search here. I'll take the other.
Be careful.
Yasimbe.
Aç it beri.
Taşa!
Fırçala! Zipsigey bir!
Gel!
Alek Bolchich, Zong Tukla.
Ah!